everybody. My name is Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Today we are going to read about the prayers of the saints of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Let's turn to the book of Hebrews, chapter 4, verse 14. Seeing then that we have a great high priest that has passed into the heavens, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, the Son of our living God, Jehovah, let us hold fast our profession, or let us hold fast our confession and our prayers in Jesus' name. Verse 15, for we have not an high priest which cannot be touched with the feeling of our infirmities or weaknesses, but was in all points tempted like as we are, yet without sin. Let us all come boldly, therefore, unto the throne of grace, the throne room of our Lord God, Jehovah, Jesus, and the Holy Spirit, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in our time of need. Let us also turn to the book of Revelation, chapter 5, verse 5. And one of the elders said unto me, weep not, or don't cry. Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the root of David, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, has prevailed to open the book and to loose the seven seals thereof. Verse 6, and I beheld, and lo, in the midst of the throne of Jehovah and of the four beasts, and in the midst of the elders, stood the Lamb, Jesus Christ of Nazareth, as he had been slain, having seven horns and seven eyes, which are the seven churches of the Holy Spirit of Jehovah here on this planet earth, sent forth into all the earth. And Jesus came and took the book out of the right hand of Jehovah that sat upon the throne. Verse 8, and when Jesus had taken the book, the four beasts and 24 elders fell down before the Lamb, Jesus, having every one of them harps and golden vials full of odors, which are the prayers of saints. So let us all pray in the name of Jesus Christ. Whatever we need, it's here in this Bible. Whatever is here in this Bible is promised to us in Jesus' name. Thank you everybody for listening to me today. I'm Vinay Jacob John. Please visit my two websites, JesusHealsMinistries.org and also PrayInTongues.org. Jesus loves us all. Jesus heals us all. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, amen.